Good morning, everybody. Dr. Greenbeard here. Just trying to overcome this massive rip I just took. Hitting the Gandalf. It's nice and clean. You can actually see through it now. But I wanted to do this quick video because I noticed a story going around today, resurfacing, so on and so forth. And for those of you that don't understand the correlation, don't worry. I promise it'll all make sense shortly. Everybody remembers Tom Brady, the New England Patriots, Deflategate. So on and so forth, using flat balls, and then they wanted to suspend him for the beginning of the season, and that didn't happen, and then the season goes on and gets played, blah, 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 blah. In other words, the season where this could have mattered is long gone. Tom Brady has already gotten to play. Everything's cool, blah, 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 blah. Now, here's what everybody's talking about today. An appeals court apparently upheld the suspension. So, but here's the problem that people don't get. And I can't wait to see any of these news outlets address this. Does that mean that he's going to start off next year, 2017, with a 4-game suspension? No. Because the lawyers are going to argue that, well, it should have meant that he would have started last season with a 4-game suspension. But since he didn't, what'll probably happen is they'll go back and they'll say, oh, the Patriots have to forfeit or whatever their record was, blah, blah, blah. In other words, it doesn't fucking matter. Tom Brady already played. He already dodged the suspension. And all that's going to happen now is more legal stuff. What I really wanted to get across was this. How fast did it happen? How fast the money involved with the NFL that had this whole situation go down from Deflategate to proposed suspension to appeal to no suspension to sit back and wait to today, the appeals court saying what they're saying. They were able to run through that civil system. And guess what? Only took them 2 years. Not too bad. That's actually pretty fast, but that's what money does for you. So when people ask about my case and the other cases out there, the point is this, nobody gives a shit about that 4-game suspension and Tom Brady's effect on the season anymore. Why? The season's over. So any legal ramifications that happen on down the road, nobody cares. And that's the beautiful thing for the NFL, for Tom Brady, for the Patriots, because, well, it's already over and done with. We can just bury this now. Thank you, appeals court. Cool. Glad you feel that I should still be suspended and uphold my suspension, but now we're just going to say, well, the time's passed. Can't do a suspension for the first 4 games of 2016 because, well, first 4 games 2016 already happened, or the first 4 games of 2015 already happened, whatever it was. But I just wanted to do this video to point out the efficiency of the civil court system when you have a lot of money and the lack of efficiency when you don't. So, for example, this all happened and people really don't care now because it's gone and passed with the season. Imagine those people that are raided in cannabis raids where they're never charged, never convicted. So then they wait 3 years and then they try to file legal action and then they wait another 7 months, 8 months to get a court date. And then boom, they have to hear a motion hearing. Boom, another 6 months goes by and then they lose the motion and then they have to appeal. And then another year goes by and then they wait for an appeal hearing and then the other side gets to decide whether or not they want to appeal the appeal. You see what I'm getting at? I just wanted to do this video to show you that in most situations, the people with money use the system to avoid what they're trying to avoid, whereas the people without money, the system avoids dealing with them. That's what I wanted people to get. Hopefully you get that. Hopefully you got a little value from this video. If not, doesn't matter. I'm getting value from my pipe today. Hope you have a wonderful Monday. Make sure you tune in on Thursday evening, 6 to 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on dfzradio.com. Check out my show, Cannabis, the Constitution and the Courts. And if you are a cannabis brand, business, entity, somewhere out there in the country trying to increase your exposure, well, after I acknowledge this 420 mark, I will tell you to make sure that you reach out to me because basically I'm like a drug dealer. That first dose is free, baby. So if you want to get your brand onto a nationally broadcast network with audiences in almost every major market, then by all means, take the chance. First time's free. Let's get you on the show. Let's review your product and brand. Let's let people know all about you. It's the Triple C Show with Dr. G. Thursdays on dfzradio.com. And yes, I did use the last 30 seconds to a minute of my video to plug the shit out of myself. Holla. Enjoy your week. Peace.